Yo, what's up, everyone? Tim here, and today I'm playing some Quake Live versus this computer. And we're playing on Set TN, also known as Blood Run, and I'm gonna start the match. This is not a game that I play really often. I'm not that good, so I don't really play computer. Oh, by the way, this is on the computer. You can buy, you can play it free in the, your browser. Yeah, I'm gonna put a link in the description where you can, play the game. And this is really popular on computer. And you can, like, when you see my screen here, the graphics are not too good, but you can change it all up because this game is like, so it's really 100% competitive, and it's all about having your preferences, you know, so you can change the settings up really good, whatever you want, basically. And but now I'm playing 101, and it's all about killing. So this guy's chasing me hard, and I wanted to. If you saw my last Halo commentary, I said that I was going to play a Halo Reach FFA tournament, and I actually won that tournament in Norway. So congratulations. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I just won it, and I'm really happy. Even though it wasn't that big deal. Oh, come here, bro. There we go. It was really good. I won all three rounds out of three. Three of three rounds, so pretty much had a had the win in my hand from the beginning. Oh, I failed at the red armor there. I'm not gonna go into how this game works, like how to play it and stuff, but it's not too hard to know, to get to know, because but it's really hard to play the game. Like, when I play against people that are decent in this game, I can't even get a kill on them, so it's really hard when they're not good. Oh, so I'm not playing this game to try to impress anyone. Don't even think that. I'm just playing it for fun and doing commentaries. And, yeah. For me, it looks like Halo is not that, it's not that popular on YouTube. I don't know why, but I wanna try to make it grow really big. I'm gonna keep doing commentaries even though I got like 32 subscribers at the moment. Which is, I appreciate the guys that subscribed, don't even think that I'm not happy for that, but I really want to grow bigger. But Halo, and with Halo, so that more people can watch Halo games, because Halo is a really good game, I think. And it takes a lot more skills than other games, team-wise and stuff. Shit, chase me, bro. So yeah, I'm gonna keep doing that. Even if my channel's not growing, I'm gonna keep doing that, and hopefully you guys enjoy that, to watch them. And I'm gonna do different games, like I've been telling you in a couple of videos that I'm gonna do the new Elder Scrolls that's coming up. Oh shit, I'm losing against the computer. Okay. Yeah, and it's not long until I get my HD stream, so hang on there. Just I hope lots of you will watch it, because I'm gonna play a lot of MLG playlists, just like you see in my videos. Holy shit. And I think it's gonna be good, because I'm pretty much doing, if when I'm not doing really good, I'm doing okay. So I think it's gonna be a good watch, whatever I do play on that stream, I believe. Shit, man, I gotta do something here. Getting beat by this bot. So yeah, when the HD stream is on, I'm gonna stream like everything I do, I think, on my Xbox. Oh, fail. I tried the rocket jump up there. And Halo, like, it's lots of people, like, almost everyone on YouTube that watches gaming channels are watching Call of Duty. and hopefully I'll make a change there, try to get people over to Halo. Because Halo, if many people play Halo, I think this takes a lot more skills. Like, for me, I think it takes a lot more skills than Call of Duty, because even I, that play Halo actively all the time, even I can get a good score in Call of Duty. I can get like 100 kills and 2 deaths in Call of Duty, and I'm not even playing the game. So I think, I really think that Halo deserves more people, but I think at the same time it's because it's a harder game that people don't enjoy it that much. Because a lot of casual gamers like to play Call of Duty because it's easy. And, yeah, enough of that, you know the deal. What I want to do with my channel, I'm gonna upload lots of gameplays from me playing, and I'm gonna try to go to events like ECL. That's a European league in, that plays Halo and Call of Duty, where you can win money and stuff, and I'm gonna try to cover that, like, from my point of view, when I'm gonna attend these events, and I'm gonna film what I do, and get some good gameplays from there. So, I'm looking forward to that. It's really gonna be much fun. Oh, it's right behind me. Like, that you can see how it's like in tournaments, and I'm gonna... This channel is pretty much about competitive gaming, actually, because I'm a really competitive gamer. I've been competing in Halo Reach for a long time. Or Halo, not Halo Reach, because Halo Reach is recently came out, but... I've been competing since Halo 2 in 2006, when I was 14 years old, and I'm not planning to quit doing that. Not yet, at least, so... It's gonna be all good. And I'm really looking forward to go to England again. I live in Norway, so I gotta take the plane over there and get to England and compete. Leave at a hotel and stuff. I love that. Hope someday that I can get sponsors or something that can help me travel to England when I'm getting some placings in Halo Reach, because I haven't really done anything in Europe in Halo Reach yet. I was sponsored once, though, by Oslo Lions. That's the Norwegian esport thing. And I was getting sponsored to one of the European events that I went to in Halo 3, but other than that, I paid for myself. So, if I'm getting really good in Halo Reach, hopefully I'll get some sponsor money, and so that I can travel to lots more events. I really want to attend every event that I can, but it's really hard when I'm working part-time, and yeah. I haven't really had the money to go to the recent events, so I really enjoy going to events. That's one thing I love. That's kind of why I play Halo nowadays. Because I want to compete. Oh, up there. So maybe, I heard that YouTube got, like, if you get partnership and stuff, there you can earn money from YouTube. I don't know if that's true, but if that's so, if YouTube can sponsor me, that would be so awesome, man. I'll just have a t-shirt when I'm going to win, so thank to all my subscribers and stuff, like, they're my sponsor, kind of thing. But we gotta get there first. We gotta get there first. That's one dream I have, though. To get to travel to all the events. Then I might practice a lot more and a lot harder, so I can get better, much, much better than I am now. Because I really don't have anything to practice for at the moment. I just play, you know. I gotta win it against this Bob.
You are tied for the lead.
Shit, it's 20 seconds left. Gotta find him quick. Gotta be aggressive. Come on, man. Aw, I can't make it. Okay, tied against this bot. Overtime, okay, let's go. Holy shit. One kill, we'll win it. Shit, this was intense. I don't even know if it's cool to watch if you don't know the game, man. Holy shit. I failed at the jump, probably gonna die soon. Gotta wait for a mega health. He's spawning there. Oh, there it is. Oh, no, hear him here. Man! No! I lost. Oh, is it still going? I guess I don't know the rules. This game. Oh. Shit, bro. Oh, I'm gonna try to do some pro jump here. Oh, failing hard. Oh man, it's so much you can do in this game that's so sick. Takes a lot of skills. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god, my aim is terrible. Sorry about this, guys. I'm so bad. In this game. Shit, man. Let's go. I don't have really anything to talk about now, so I'm just focusing on the game. Shit. Don't hide, man. I want to get over with it. 120 seconds ahead. Come on, man. Oh, I'm so freaking bad. Let's go. Chase. There we go. I think I'll call it there, guys. Okay. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next video.